Hello everyone, Joel Tutor again, and today we're in Hamilton, Ohio. Yes, I've returned, and no, they haven't moved the station yet. They got a cool video. We got a train here, it's got Union Pacific locomotives on it. It's on the Norfolk Southern line. And before the train came, there was a car that went around the crossing gates. It went left of the yellow center line and went around the gates. Not a Railfan. This is pretty cool. Start the video, son. Here we go. More foreign power, folks. This is cool. Well, there you go. Man, it's hot out. I got kind of lazy and decided to stay in the truck for this one. Got the air conditioner going. That was a good one. Man, they emptied the yard. Look at all those cars. Everything was on that train. All right, thanks for watching, everyone. That was pretty cool. Downtown Hamilton, Ohio. I've only got this crossing a couple times. Ah, but wait, there's more. We got another train coming through Hamilton. Got us a northbound. I think it's all auto racks too. This train had been sitting for several hours. They sat for hours south of town. Thank you. That took a lot of pain. Wow, that was a good one. Huge. Like I said, they don't make the short ones anymore. These trains are always long now. Ah, that was a good one though. Thanks for watching, everyone, up here in Hamilton. About 86 degrees. All right, everyone, thanks for watching my videos. If you have time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and all that stuff. We'll see you later. And we still got Chessie and Norfy and the slideshow. Don't forget that. Here we go.
Hi, baby girl. Chessie. Hi. You sleeping down there? Hey, Chessie girl. Hey, Chessie girl.